is Maddie. Welcome to the Turpentine Creek Podcast. I'm from Minneapolis, Minnesota. I went to the University of Minnesota, and I'm an intern here. Today's animal of the week is Flip the Coati. Flip was rescued from the Branson Interactive Zoo and Aquarium, formerly known as Predator World in Branson. She was rescued with 7 big cats and a bear. The facility primarily cared for marine animals and felt the best thing for all the animals in their care was to find new homes for the large carnivores. It took 4 trips to retrieve all the animals and bring them to TCWR. Flip was the first of the animals to arrive at the refuge. When Flip arrived, she had some hair loss due to fleas, but they were quickly taken care of and she has a lovely new coat. Flip loves to smell new things, play with her toys, and enjoys speaking at the staff and interns. She has adjusted well to her life here. Coatis are really cute and cuddly, or they look cuddly, but if they catch anything, they love to eat it. So if you see one, don't go up to it. They are from South America, and they're pretty much like the raccoons of South America. They are related to them. She's really cute. She likes to squeak at everybody. She enjoys apples a lot.
Hi, my name is Lori. I'm one of the staff zoologists and assistant curator here at the refuge. And we've started doing something new in the past few weeks, both to help the cats with their enrichment. It's really fun for the staff and interns to be involved. And it's actually a way to raise money for the animals as well here at the facility. What we're doing is actually having the tigers do some paintings. Certain cats like it better than others. Basically, what we do is start with a blank canvas, spray with some enrichment scents, because some of them don't really like the smell of the paint that we're using. It's just a non-toxic, child-safe paint that the cats can ingest, won't hurt them, get on the fur, it doesn't hurt them, it just washes off. And give them the canvas and let them sort of do their thing. Some of the cats do really well. They just kind of sniff at it or use their paws and spread the paint around. Other ones aren't really interested at all. And then we have cats like Jesse, who we used today. He actually thought he wanted the canvas for himself, which is fine. He kind of carried it around and showed off what he did. And we were able to get it back from him. But the final results are definitely abstract artwork from these guys. And actually his has got a few of his little additional teeth holes in it as well, which actually can make the painting a little more valuable. Now we are getting ready to get several of these framed, and they'll be for sale in our gift shop. We have not decided exactly how many or the cost of them yet, but look, keep an eye on the Facebook and on the website. We will be selling these that way as well. So sort of keep an eye out for them, and hopefully you can get an original Turpentine Creek Tiger painting. What do you think? Do you like that? Okay. Is that good? Are you done? Yep, done for the day.
Oh, that's amazing.
Keisha, what are you doing?